Hey guys, welcome back to the channel Look All That Juice. My name is John, aka Sirius. I got my best friend, my cousin here, Chris, Mr. Christopher Tattoos. Check him out if you need a tattoo in Montreal, Quebec. He'll hook you up. And so today we're doing something very different. It's not video games. Being kids from the 90s, the generation that still made love to their women listening to music. Or men, whoever you're into. I don't know how you guys do it nowadays, but when we did it to smooth R&B.
It made us smooth like butter. Everything was just smooth.
So yeah, we want to see how these music videos hold up today. I don't know what to expect because I haven't watched a lot of these videos in a very long time.
I have a very good feeling for myself personally that a lot of these songs are probably on my regular playlist. I probably heard a lot of these songs just this morning.
Okay.
In the gym. I listen to R&B music at the gym. It's the best thing. No, it's the best thing, man.
Okay, fine.
Like listening to R&B music and working out, you're like, yeah. All
right, guys, we're going to get into it. Let's watch some music videos. Let's see how they hold up today. If you don't know Boyz II Men, now you will.
This is the epitome of baby making music.
When did these guys come out? 94?
92? 4? 93? 94?
27 years old.
Doesn't seem that long ago for me. It's still fresh in my mind. I remember, I see the song right now. I remember, like, when this song came out, I believe it was the summer of 94.
Okay, well, either way, if you're 27 years old, guess what?
Yo, mom, you ever hear Boyz II Men? Mm-hmm.
ask your mom what her favorite song is.
What's your favorite album?
Okay, so you secured the bag and you secured all the windows. Great job, guys. Miss
Sparks,
you're perfectly safe now.
Actually, I feel very safe.
Why don't I show you how this works? Push this button and you punch in.
Yo, first of all, what's he holding? what's my man's holding?
That's a security... Blueberry?
This was 1994. What remote control do you... Okay,
whatever. You'll see the graphics after.
Okay.
And you'll see the graphics of this thing after.
With tips, easy.
Okay, thank you. Dwayne.
Yeah.
Can I offer you something to drink?
By the way, if you want to say something, just
be one of the jobs. Say it. Another time?
Okay.
I mean, I do know your call. Hey, if you ever need me, I mean, for the system, that is.
Oh, shit, he had to specify. If you need me, for the system that is.
You know? All right.
All right, good call.
Okay.
All right?
Thank you.
Okay.
All right, it's coming now.
Close your eyes. Shit! Make a wish.
Goddamn.
And blow out.
Hold up. The intro into all of this, which is Dwayne gets back home from setting up the security system. It's like, man, I gotta tell this girl how I feel.
I gotta tell how I feel.
I don't know what to do. Oh, hold up. I'm a writer of notes. Like butter.
Look at the matching outfits. No one matches like that no more, man.
Is cream still in the color? Because I gotta get that. Like,
it's back in now, man.
Maybe with a better fit. Like, that shit was all baggy back then, but like with a better fit.
Yo, man.
But that look, smooth. Write your letter, Dwayne. Yeah.
I don't know. Look at how dusty his place is, man. What's he writing?
I remember watching this video and always thinking, like, man, what's up with this paper? Like,
no, man.
It's so flaky.
He's writing on papyrus. just like our forefathers.
And I will do anything. Girl, you need only ask. I'll make love to you.
God damn. Yo, they got their pillows out.
She's drinking their silk. God, that's
okay, look at that technology. What technology is that?
I think that was like the beginning of the Motorola Razr. Look how thin that is.
Oh my God. What?
For the 90s.
I'm interested to know because number one, what is it? And number two, how come they don't make it anymore? It was replaced by our iPhones, I guess. But anyways. I digress.
Whoa, papyrus!
Yo! Did you see what I see?
What's up?
Did you see what I see? 94.
Yeah.
What cell phones were out in 1994?
I don't think any.
Just bear with me for a moment. 96.
The Nokia was out back
then. Yeah, so okay, they had shit like this already, right? Okay, let's just say, for argument's sake, it's 93. And you had at least something like this, right? There's a rotary phone in that bitch!
That's a nice looking rotary though, man. That's sharp looking.
What? She just got an expensive security system and she's on a rotary phone. Like she's on her bathtub like shit.
I like
shit.
It. I like how it's next to the bathtub too.
Yo, come on. Come on. Oh, what was that?
I just imagine, just based on this, because this was my teenage years, I just imagine every woman bathes like this.
Yo, she was touching herself good.
Candlelights, just...
God damn.
R&B music!
R&B music. Yo, if you're 27 years old, your parents listen to some good...
This is how your mom bathes.
This is how your mom bathes. Shit.
Okay, hold up. Because the man opens up his case,
yeah.
Looks at the lyrics, and then copies the goddamn lyrics.
Yo, he's copying it.
Straight plagiarism.
Verbatim. I don't think he's even like paraphrasing.
Not even. I could get it if you get inspired by the piece, but you're clearly just copying the lyrics.
I love it.
Oh, he swapped it.
Oh,
the graphics. Yo, someone's at the front door.
Yo,
get some lights.
What kind of fucking lighting up bullshit is this? Oh. What is that's fucking cool. I want one now.
I just like how this is like this is the notification you get if someone's at your door. It's just like
it just flashes like,
around.
What does it mean? Wow.
Wow. Wow. Mm. So good.
Wow.
She's in love.
Is there any more?
She's ready for it.
Woo. Oh, they're giving us a stare down. Yeah. Does Nautica still exist? Nautica clothing? Does
it? It does.
It does? Really?
It does.
Yo, since 19.
This was the days of like Nautica, Tommy Hilfiger.
Tommy Hilfiger, and there was another
one. All the sailors.
K-Swiss. Was K-Swiss big back then? I don't know.
A little later in the 90s. The only thing that was missing from this song, even though like it's perfect song for you know that era, was bass, man. He didn't talk in this one.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, there were a couple ones where he's like, girl, you know I love you.
We'll get there.
I have good memories of this song only because I wasn't making love to it.
I was.
But.
I did a couple times, actually. I did. Guys, if you're 27 years old, ask your parents.
Check your birth certificate. Check the date.
Check the date, check the time. I guarantee at the point
and
where...
check the release date of this video.
Your daddy bust a nut. So I'll make love to you, guaranteed. So on a scale from like 1 to like, I don't know, 5 being, you know, 0... Zero being like in
zero arousal,
zero blood rushing to the veins. to 5, yeah, I'll make love to this song. Like I don't know. So what do you think? Does it hold up?
To this day,
yeah, you think this holds
man,
up?
Man, I'm biased. I love this song. When we reminisce on these days, it's like ah, oh, yeah, that's good music. I'm still in that mode.
Well, will the kids today like this? Will you like this stuff? Do you like this music? Like, what's the
hit? Like, if you like it. If you like this song,
dislike the video if you don't like this.
I mean, yeah, like, listen, let's be honest. Yeah, it's corny, but we love that stuff. Like, it's corny.
We're biased, Boyz to Men. It still Boyz passes. It still passes. This song is still good. And let us know in the comments if you.
Hit me up if you want that Boyz to Men tattoo.
Seriously, eh? Get the two?
Seriously, get the two.
Get the two on the cock.
Why not? I might do it. I might beat you to it.
Oh, man. All right, guys. See you next time. That was Boyz II Men. That was me and Mr. Christopher Tattoo's reviews and R&B music video
two.
From the day. and we'll see you next time. Let 'em bitches! I'll cut that out.